Well, 6,000 Oregonians worked together today to clean up the state. Volunteers across Oregon picked up more than 170,000 pounds of garbage from neighborhoods, including right here in MLK. They also pulled almost 263,000 pounds of weeds and planted about 4,000 trees. This is all part of the Solve It Earth Day program. Earth Day is on Thursday, and there are more cleanup events between now and then. If you would like to volunteer, just head to our website at k2.com and click on Inside K2.